Hi, I'm Jason Sullivan, and with me always is my cameraman, Jacob the Ghost Hunter.
And hi, I'm Mary Ellen Hamaker, as many of you refer to me as Simply Melon.
Mary Ellen and I have gotten together to bring you the 2008 Paranormal Calendar.
That's right, we want to know about your events. So if you have an event, a picnic, a meet and greet, a convention, or a paranormal adventure that you want to advertise, give us an email, shoot us your information at tellusaboutyourevent@yahoo.com.
We're at Bachelor's Grove Cemetery today in Midlothian, Illinois, right off the Midlothian Turnpike. If you've never been here, Bachelor's Grove is one of the most active haunts in the state of Illinois, next to the Resurrection Cemetery in Justice, Illinois. But now we're going to bring you the 2008 August Paranormal Calendar. On August 2nd at 9 o'clock in Richland, Michigan, Michigan Paranormal Encounters, or MPE, is going to be hosting a seance. Now, this is a different event than we usually tell you about on Ghost Hunting 101. The MPE is going to be hosting a seance that's going to be led by Christy Robinette. Christy Robinette is a gifted, renowned psychic that's worked with police departments, private investigators, and families in helping find lost loved ones. This is really cool. $20 for this event. It's being hosted at the Black Hawk Bar and Grill, which is supposed to be noted as a haunted bar and grill in Richland, Michigan. Again, this event is on August 2nd at 9 p.m. Any information you want in this event, please go to MichiganParanormalEncounters.com for all the rest of the information. On August 8th and 9th in Shag Harbor in Nova Scotia, you're going to have the Shag Harbor UFO Festival. This is a really neat event being hosted on the 8th and the 9th. If you need more information on this event, please go to shagharborufo.com for the rest of the information. Now, this event is not just a gathering of UFO enthusiasts, spectators, and watchers. The first day, you'll be all meeting together and getting together and hanging out and having a nice little picnic together. But what it really comes down to is the next day, on the 9th. You're going to have a UFO symposium, which is going to be held only 4 miles away at Barrington Passage at the Curling Club. That way, they have a larger hall to accommodate everybody. It's $35 in advance. It's $40 at the door. There are many guest speakers at the symposium. Two of the guest speakers who I happen to be fans of, you're going to have Stanton Freeman and Paul Kimball there, who are going to be going over, everything. If you've seen these guys on television, they happen to be the best at what they do, and they're the experts in the field, especially, I think it's said, UFOlogy. But it's a fantastic event. Again, this is the 8th and the 9th, and it's in Nova Scotia, Wisconsin. If you need any information on this event, please go to shagharborufo.com, and this is the Shag Harbor UFO Festival in Nova Scotia.
Because our video blog is getting filled and filled with new events each month, it's getting hard to dedicate a lot of time without making it too lengthy. So Jason and I have come to the understanding and agreement that we will spotlight an event we spend a little more time on describing. This special event this month for August will be the third annual meet and greet to be hosted in Indianapolis by Crossroads Paranormal, Indiana SPI, and Erie Radio. It's a family-friendly event. All you have to do is bring your seats, your picnic wear, and your picnic food, any drinks you want in a cooler. Tables we put up from other groups. Groups are encouraged to come because it's a time for you to meet other groups to share investigations. For those who are seeking groups, you can come there and meet groups. There's a lot of literature around. Erie Radio was broadcasting it last year, and they had it at a park 2 years in a row. But what makes this event stand out so much this time is they're having it at the infamously haunted Hannah House Mansion off of Madison Avenue in Indianapolis. I'm not sure if you're familiar with the historic Hannah House, but I've had the pleasure of giving tours and befriending the owners and the landscapers there, and they're wonderful people. I was a basement dweller, and those who took our tours know what that means. A long, long time ago, the Hannah House was a stop on the Underground Railroad. And on one fateful night, a slave accidentally overturned a lantern and caused a fire to happen in the basement. As you know, slaves were not allowed to travel during the day, and this happened during the day. They were unable to escape because the doors were locked. Hannah could not take the chance of letting a slave out, because if so, it would lose cover at a stop of Underground Railroad, and he wanted to help others. So what he did was he had to let them all perish, and their bodies are rumored to be buried down in the basement floor. I've had a few incidents there, which I'm sure you'll hear a lot about at the picnic, so if you want to hear about them, feel free to go to the picnic. But just wanted to give you a little tidbit about the Hannah House. This opportunity is just absolutely wonderful. To get there for free, I just, that right there, because overnights cost you a lot to go to that place. I've paid them, but it's a wonderful, wonderful place. So highly recommend this event. Please patronize. Don't forget your picnic gear, your business cards, your brochures. Come on, groups. Meet other groups. Let's socialize. Let's network. Let's get this going. And I applaud Crossroads Paranormal, Indian SPI, and Erie Radio for their third annual hard work. You guys rock. You're awesome. And you are leaders in the field. And I'm very proud to call you my friend.
On August 17th from 1 to 7 p.m. in Tinley Park, Illinois at the Tinley Park Convention Center right off of I-80 in Harlem, you're going to have the UFO Symposium 3. This is probably the best UFO event I've seen so far this year. This event is the science of UFOlogy. Four major guest speakers, Stanton Freeman, Ted Phillips, Donald Schmidt, Sam Maranto. These guys are the guys that you've seen on TV for the past 10 to 15 years going over UFO studies, government cover-ups, false pictures, real pictures, everything and anything that has to do with the study or just the sightings of UFOs. This is an excellent event. If you need any information on this event, you can call 708-460-7606 or you can go to illinoismufon.com and for all your other information. Now, this event is $20 online or $30 at the door. It's a great event for somebody who wants to get into UFO studies or wants to share their stories or just listen to these four gentlemen speak. This is a long event, 1 p.m. to 7 p.m. on a Sunday, August 17th in Tinley Park, Illinois.
We got to be quick because we're at Bachelor's Groving. It's starting to open up and rain on us. So August 16th. Full moon, Joplin Paranormal Research Society has Spirit Fest, which is in Joplin, Missouri at the beach. This family-friendly event includes overnighting, camping, concerts, swimming, vendors galore. It's $7 per person for the day, $12 per person for the night. People there will be Todd from Night Watchers Radio, psychic Jackie Carpenter from the Jackie Carpenter Show, and many, many, many paranormal groups are coming there to converge and just have a good time. Their contact information is www.myspace.jprsconvention2008. If not, check our website and we'll link it to it.
Bye.
Well, that's our 2008 paranormal calendar. It's packed with a ton of stuff coming up real shortly, so please come to these events. Also, on August 9th, when we're at the Hannah House for the paranormal meet and greet, if you want to tell us about your event, you can go to tellusaboutevent@yahoo.com or come to the event.
And tell us about your event there.
Right. We're going to have our cameras there so we can record what's going on. Plus, we're going to do our September calendar while we're there. So if you have a September event you'd like to tell us about, do it live. You can do it on camera with Mary Ellen.
And Jason.
I'll be there too in the background.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah,
so whatever. I'm Jason Sullivan. With me always is my cameraman, Jacob the Ghost Hunter.
And I'm Simply Madeline.
And this is the 2008 August Paranormal Calendar. Later.
Happy hunting.